Ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Cody, and today we are here for another album review. Today we are looking at Deante Hitchcock. I'm pretty much new on the Deante Hitchcock fan wagon, bandwagon, whatever you want to call it. I heard the song I Got Money Now featuring J.I.D. because everybody knows I love J.I.D. So I sought that song out ahead of time, and I love that song. That song is amazing. It grew on me so fast. Like, the first time I heard it, I was like, okay, that was cool. And then I just found myself listening to it over and over again. And the energy that that song has is incredible. So with that, I decided when this album drops, I'm going to do a reaction to it. I don't even care if I know absolutely nothing about this artist. I'm going to learn something about this artist. So it is his debut album. It is called Better. It's 10 tracks long. Obviously, I already heard one. It has a J.I.D. feature. It has a Black feature. It has a Miguel feature. So there's a lot of good stuff here, and I'm excited to get into it. So without further ado, the first song is called I Remember. Wait, no! No! That beat just came in. Let me catch up. Let me catch up. All my blessings, no more stress and no more drama, bitch, I feel like marriage. God told me no weapon formed against can ever lessen what I got. I'm seeing double word to Ashley Mary Kay. Through our past transgressions, word to Ashley Mary Kay. I'm seeing double. He said, I'm seeing double, word to Ashley Mary Kay. Oh my god. Remember back when my bank account was so empty, I was too scared to check it, and now I'm checking that check on my checklist. Benjamin Franklin, Reed, they don't really care, just know you got a. What is he saying? Hold up. The lyrics aren't available. Oh my god. He's saying, I was checking my check account and something and checkers and checking, and he said checking so many times, but it was so slick, and I wish I knew what he said. I'm gonna have to, ugh. This is why I have to listen to music more than one time. I know I'm doing a reaction video, and the whole point of doing a reaction video is to capture that first experience, but to go back and see what he's saying. Go back. I'm telling you, because I'm going to do the same thing. Just go back and look at what he's saying, because he's killing it right now. There's so much here. They've been stepping on me so long, I've been lighting up like a brake light. That was an amazing intro. He had so many little nuggets that I don't even remember right now just because they were so intricate. And then the next song is I Got Money Now. So to go from that to I Got Money Now, which I've already heard, so I'm not going to listen to it in this video. Incredible. So the third song is called Attitude, and that's featuring Young Nudie. I heard that beat before it came. Say something ignorant, please. You've been out doing you. I've been out doing you. You've been out doing you. I've been out doing you. Break it down. You've been out doing you. You've been doing your thing, and I've been out doing you. I've been doing better than you. You've been out doing your thing, and I've been out doing you. He said Zaboomafu. The only person who's ever said Zaboomafu on a rap verse besides this man is J.I.D. If you can integrate Zaboomafu in there, a legend, automatically. Look like an optimist dying your prime. They gon' hate, I carry. Come on, dog! Amazing. Bro! Oh my god. What track number are we on? The next song is called How TF, and it's featuring Black. Black doesn't have a bad song. So you, oh, he's gonna slide on this. Do I need to do this? You already. Oh my god. He's versatile? tell you that I want you, but all I know is I never want you. I heard you, Six Flag. TF, am I supposed to exercise, saying all these words in my head out loud? Herman Louise got it too hot. Scotty Too Hottie! Yo, if you know Scotty Too Hottie, shout out to you. Scotty Too Hottie was amazing. I had, oh my god. We love wrestling references. The panning. I see you, sound mixer. The next song is called Flashbacks, and that's featuring Miguel and Saint Beauty. I was young and wide-eyed, unaware of incoming karma. They say the first child should pay for the sins of the father, so I bought him my tomorrows and fuck. Can't feel the pastor when he talk about upcoming rapture. Preaching money's the root of all evil, but asking for money after. It's coming up, we ain't happy. Good point. But I do believe in God and it's odd, but I know that even when I'm straying far away from my path, there's a reason that you have it. Word to my boy from TDE that I met in them sessions. This is the revenge of the dreamer. I seen a rose grow from out of that concrete. We love the references. We love Dreamville. I'm sure it's essential. Miguel's fantastic at what he does. Shout out Miguel. Ooh. Hold on! This is... That was great. Oh my goodness, what an outro. He didn't have to do all that. I felt like it could have ridden itself out, but he went ahead and went the extra mile, and that was fantastic. This is high quality music. The next song is called Gimme Yo Money. Wait, hold on. This might be too much. Even let her through TSA. She got her own bread, but she rather make one of these niggas pay. Little shout out, hustlers in her DNA. So what you trying to spend, nigga? Let me see some cash. Hey, what a left turn. Wait, what a, the difference between the last song and this is jarring. We're not supposed to take this song seriously. I understand that. I understand you're not supposed to take this seriously, but this hasn't been my favorite song so far. I'll just leave it at that. This has not been my favorite song. The next song's called Circles. Late nights on that road, all them late nights on that road, all them new faces I seen, all them old faces I know, all them nights stuck in my head, all them moments trapped in my flows, all them paragraphs in my inbox and them missed calls on my phone. That wasn't the drop I was expecting. To be honest, when it started, I wanted the drop to come like 10 seconds after that. Like when he was doing the repeating flow at the beginning, if it would have dropped there, it would have reminded me of like a really, like a 2010 Lil Wayne kind of thing. It just prolonged too long and then it didn't live up to that build up, is how I see it. Baby girl, let's talk it out. I can't talk it out. This is amazing though. If you feel something, just say something. No lot of shit on your dome. Yeah, I fucked up, but I'm man enough to at least admit when I'm wrong. So baby girl, when you wrong, don't have your friends calling my phone. I don't understand this track. This part doesn't, which is like the hook, so it sounds like the type of thing that might grow on me. So I'm definitely going to have to give that a few more listens before I splurge out any opinion that probably won't match my opinion later. So we're just going to move on. The next song is called The Shadow Man's Interlude. You can't outrun your shadow, bro. One day it's going to catch you.
One day it's gonna catch you. Fuck the shit, gotta face it. Like a blunt of that sticky icky. Bad bitch, she gon' let me hit no Ken Griffey. Mad G, how she suckin'? No, I ain't Timmy. Say, I ain't have to have no fairy godparents to get rid of the Vickies. Poof, mixing up the
pussy. I didn't. Whoa! Timmy Turner reference? I didn't need no Fairly Odd Parents to get rid of the Vickies? Oh my. Oh my.
I live twice like James Bond, just in case I get Marshawn Lynch, cause I ain't forget where I came from. My brain be on two different missions. That shit be crazy.
Nah, he's going in.
So come through flexy, rocking that chain and that Fendi. He robbing Fendi. He got love on the brain. A lot of niggas be out here bugging. Get
a oh my goodness. There's so many nuggets in this one too. So definitely, definitely. If do I have the lyrics? Hold up. I don't have the lyrics are not available. Do you see that? Do you see that? That icon is not highlighted. That means the lyrics are not available. So when the lyrics become available, take a deep dive into this. Catch all the references he's making. If you're going to genius lyrics any of these songs, start with this one. This one's got, start with this one and the first one. It's got the nuggets you need. The nuggets you need, the tidbits you need to know. You know where to go. The next song is called Growing Up / Mother God. Give me a choir. Give me a choir. If this song doesn't have a choir at the end, or like some sort of singing, like group body, I'm gonna be. Give me a choir. Just give me a choir. That's all I'm asking.
Ain't shit sweet, sugar, honey, iced tea, okay. Told niggas 1, 2, 3, way back. That the flow clean like Ajax, it's big payback.
Flow clean like Ajax.
Whole lot of manifesting going on with a fortune like a young pass Ajax. Hard to find like a needle in a haystack, baby, I need my space. That's why I'm growing up.
This is amazing.
Hope I never let Nas down, but Nas ain't the nigga that'll need to hear me. Why? He already got a million, but my niggas still suck at the bottom.
That was a J. Cole reference as well. Let Nas down. I'll catch it every time. Every time you throw a J. Cole reference, I'm gonna catch it.
Talk to God, I would like God, God would like sir, I would like shit. My bad because she was like, nigga, please told y'all to come how you is. What's on your mind? I already know. Wouldn't be much of a God unless I did. I would like truth. So what would you recommend I do? Because I'm stressed enough as it is. Really, we just all here to serve a purpose. I set the stage, play roll the curtains. Better make it work. Pass me the blunt. I see you rolling up.
That was amazing. That was amazing. That conversation, the conversation verse, very good. Choir? A choir? That piano is amazing. He's, oh my God, how do you know that God is a woman and your mother's cooking must not be as good as mine? That's amazing. Honestly, same.
Has the type of shit that made me love her more. Couldn't cut her loose if I had since this love galore. She bring me peace and now she ain't street and release. But if it
couldn't cut him loose if I had scissors, this is love galore.
I'm your son, but you shine like one. And all them tears you cry for me to get through them, you must be Michael Phelps. As the cards in this life get dealt, I know I always got me some queens. All my grandma's partners, cousins, and aunties always on time like a shanty. Whether I need me some advice or just want to talk, but it'll haunt me to this day. And if love is God and God is love, then these a couple places I sing.
Amazing. Oh my God. That was fantastic. He did give me choir, but he gave me an amazing second half of this song. The first part was good too, don't get me wrong. But every good rapper needs an ode to his mother, don't they? So there's Deante Hitchcock, and that was masterful. This man's wordplay is really good, honestly, for such a up-and-coming artist. I mean, this is his first album, so for him to have like this level of wordplay already is astounding. It is astounding. The next track is called Angels. Oh, and this is the final track.
Now I ain't perfect, but my little sister think I'm a shit, nigga.
Amazing.
So I ain't changing what you see, what you get, nigga. Waiting for me to give up and stop, yeah, right, you wish, nigga. Trials and tribulations made a necessity. Trying not to let the light get the best of me. I just feel like God constantly texts me.
Swag, keep playing them angels, calling my name like...
Okay.
Been underrated so goddamn long. I don't care how y'all rate me. Talk to God on the daily. Give a fuck what y'all niggas saying. Hear me loud and clear.
Yes. Keep that this is fantastic. Absolutely fantastic.
Angel on my right shoulder. Devil sit on my left. And as I welcome all the changes, this life goes in my direction. Who needs
if he's about to flip this. Hello? Hold on. No.
Hey, my bitch had so good, gotta wipe my ass when she finished.
Oh my God, wait. That's the line you lead with, dog. That switch up was amazing, though. Hold on. I'm not gonna... The switch up. I'm still on the switch up, and then he says that. Oh, my goodness. The duality is the theme of this. One of the greatest. I ain't gotta say it, but fuck it, I say it. I let them debate it, but these niggas know. I hate it on Jesus, you know how I go. These niggas be hating because they be broke, but they really be broke. I because they be hating. My time is a waste, and these niggas complacent. I'm not see the stone for the motherfucking take and say, I wanna lie. This is amazing. Oh, my God. That was amazing. This entire album was honestly amazing. A few little blips, a few little speed bumps, let's say, but overall, this is like, I'll give this an A. I don't like rating things, especially on the first listen, but overall, this is an A, I think. That was an amazing first album from Deante Hitchcock. So, what did you all think? Let me know in the comment section down below, and be sure to subscribe, because we have more music reviews and reactions upon the horizon. I don't know why I said it like that, so you know what I mean. Thank you for coming out of the zone. I hope to see you for the next one.